What's up guys, my name is Bobby, and in today's video, I will show you how you can create a contact form for your WordPress. Having a contact form on your website is super useful because it allows people to get in touch with you easily. It also gives you a way to collect emails and build your email list. So let's jump right in. So the first and simplest option is to create a contact form using Google Forms and then embed it onto your WordPress page. This is a great option if you are looking for something that is very simple in design and you are limited on time. Let me show you how this is done. So first, you will need to head on over to Google Forms, and then on the starting page under templates, you will see the contact information. I will just click on that, and this is basically a contact form that Google Form already provides. So here you can see it already has elements added in here like name, email, address, phone number, and comments. But I will just rename this first of all to contact form. I will delete address because I don't need that in there, and also phone number I will delete. And then I will change comments to message. And there is a very simple contact form. You can also change the design a very little bit. You can upload an image header and change the theme color. And you can also choose from four different fonts. But besides this, you can't really design it to match your brand. So once you are finished editing your contact form on Google Forms, then simply click on send and then click on the little code icon. And then here you will need to copy this embed code that is provided. And then you will need to head on over to your WordPress. So here you will need to just add a new page by hovering over pages and clicking on add new. Then just give your page a title and then click the plus button on the page and select code. Then from here, you will need to select custom code and then you can paste the code that was provided by Google Forms in here. Then to see how it looks, just click on preview. And if you want to see how the whole page looks from a user perspective, then just click on preview at the top of your screen and then it will open it up in a new window for you. And this is how it looks. As you can see, it's quite simple and fast to set this up, but it also limits the interactivity and engagement of your contact form. It is also not centered on your website, and you are also not able to integrate it with any third-party tools. Furthermore, customizing the look and feel is limited to setting a color scheme that is in tune with your corporate identity. So this option does have quite a few limitations. But let's move on to option number two. So your second option is to create a contact form using a WordPress plugin. This is a great option if you have a little bit more time and you want something that looks a little bit nicer than a Google form. There are several WordPress plugins out there like Contact7 and WP Forms, but I will show you how to use Ninja Forms as I found that is the easiest to set up and use, and it also has many templates. So head on over to WordPress and hover over plugins and then click on add new. Then in the search tab, just search for Ninja Forms and then click on install now and then activate it. And then you should see Ninja Forms pop up in the sidebar. So click on Ninja Forms and then click on add new. Here you have several options for different types of templates, but I will select the Contact Us template and then it will guide me to a page where it already has a few general questions added into the form. By clicking on the fields, you can customize each one and move the questions around. But with Ninja Forms, you are quite limited in design unless you enable developer mode. So once you are finished editing it, simply click on publish and then exit out of the tab. Then to insert the contact form into your WordPress, you will need to hover over pages and click on new page. Then I will just title the page, and then to insert the contact form, I will just click on the plus button on the page and click on browse all. Here I will select Ninja Form, and from the drop-down menu, I will select my contact form. And it will simply insert it onto the page. Then to see how the contact form looks on your WordPress page, just click on preview at the top of your screen, and then you will see how it looks on your website. As you can see, it's quite simple to set this up, and if you are satisfied with very minimal design options and features, then this is a great option for you. However, if you're looking for something that is more interactive and will grab the attention of your audience more, then there are better options out there. Especially if you don't have any coding skills and are limited on time, then this option may not be the best for you. But the third option is very time friendly and does not require any coding knowledge. I'll show you how to use Involve Me, which is a no-code drag-and-drop content building platform. You can create a wide range of interactive content, such as feedback surveys, contact forms, payment pages, and other incredible content. With Involve Me, you are able to engage your audience better and create more personalized experiences on your website. What makes Involve Me different from the other two options? Firstly, the content made with Involve Me can look like your brand. You can add your own background, use your company colors, and even upload your own fonts. Secondly, they are smarter. You can make logic branches that skip irrelevant questions or ask follow-up questions. You can also include answers from earlier questions in later questions. Thirdly, they can lead different people to different outcomes. Involve Me forms can pre-qualify leads and send them on different paths. Qualified leads can book a call with your sales team, while others don't even have to make it to your inbox. You can sign up to the website for free, and with the discount code in the description below, you can get 2 months for free on any of the paid plans. So go check that out. Once you are logged in, just head over to templates, and then to find a contact form, just click on form under categories. And here I will select the oh so sophisticated contact form. But we also have several other contact form templates available as well. So just click on choose to select the template. And then in the editor, you have several design and customization features. You can add a background image and change the font and style of the form. You can even add videos, images, or GIFs, and you just have a wide range of design and customization options on Involve Me that you can simply add onto your page by dragging and dropping. You can even personalize each individual experience by addressing them by their first name after they have completed your form. Once you have finished editing your form to fit your brand and designed it the way you want it, click on publish, and here you have options to send automatic emails to your participants. I've already made a YouTube video all about this feature, so go check that out if you're interested in learning more. You can also easily integrate your form with several other third-party platforms so you can monitor and track the progress of your form. Then click on publish and publish now, and then you will receive a custom link as well as an embed code and a QR code for your form. To embed this form onto your WordPress, simply copy the embed code provided by Involve Me, and then go over to your WordPress contact page and paste the code into the custom HTML code box, just like you did with your Google Forms. And then when you click on preview, you will see how amazing your contact form looks on your WordPress page. With Involve Me, you can make your contact form more engaging, stay on brand, and make it more attention grabbing than any other platform would. Well, that was it for today's video. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you thought it was helpful, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching, bye.